My new movie, Six Underground, is directed by Michael Bay. You see, Michael Bay is a pioneer of the kind of tear-soaked, emotionally understated drama that makes us all question our role in the human experience.
Action, action!
Just kidding. The guy's a
absolute genius.
Back in the old days, when you made a Michael Bay movie, you couldn't know if you just made the most Michael Bay movie ever. Scientists just didn't have the technology to calculate the limits of the Bay spectrum. This footage is from 2006, by the way. But today, I can definitively tell you that Six Underground is the most Michael Bay movie in the history of Michael Bay. Let's take a look at the live testing that's happening right now. So don't miss the most Michael Bay movie that Michael Bay has ever Michael Bayed. Six Underground. Do it because science says you should.